Next video is to find out if I tell you this, the world looks like this. Can you live with it? Everybody looking different colors. I can. What, dude? Tell me. It's that. You kill Bowser for the last time, the world would be a better place. I need to do it. But why is the world so colorful? Because I told you this. The galaxy can't know this, so it tries to turn different colors. Okay. I could see everything in this mode. I could see everything. The thing on turquoise. Everything red. Oh, there's my power up over there. It looks really. There's blue data. I don't know. I'm not helping. He probably died. He's. Fuck. The blue toad. He's dead. No joke. Let's just put him in. I'll just put him in my room for a little bit. Blue toad. Don't worry. I should have killed Bowser the
last time. Don't upload it.
Okay. Let's do this. For Toad. I'll climb up to the top and tell him. Dude, do you know why the world's so, like, colorful? Because Blue Toad told me the secret. I can't tell you. You're not strong enough. Okay. But I will tell you. Okay. Until then, I can't tell you. But let's ask this farmer. Can you tell me how... Oh, gosh, the static. Having static attacks. You gotta get out of here. Where am I? You shall not destroy me. What the heck? Get up. I shall destroy you. I killed you before. What's the things? Oh gosh. Blue Toad, are you alive? Him. You do his quests. Need to kill him. We need to do it for once. I need to do it once and for all. Let's do it. Climb, we gotta climb up this. This world. You betrayed me. You betrayer. You betrayed us. No, we shall get revenge. Because guess who let Bowser? We are setting Bowser. Bowser, wake up. Bowser, wake up. Go! Attack the world. No, you cannot do this. I shall destroy Luigi. Duh. Boo! Can't get out now. Now we gotta take care of Mario. Okay. It's really harder than I thought. I need to stop passing out. It's slowing down my missions. Mario! Kill him. Now for one hope. Find out in the next video to see does Foxy defeat Bowser? Find out.